show you an app that I really like. It allows you to send text, audio, and video messages to people using your data plan. The neat feature about this is that you can use it for people who are living overseas or traveling overseas, and nobody incurs extra charges. The app is called WhatsApp, and you find it here on my phone in the green. The other thing about this app is that it is only for phones, but it doesn't matter what kind of phone you have because it works across platforms. So let me show you about it. When you open it up, you have the choice of favorites, chats, or settings. I have it open to settings right now, but we want to choose chats. And then you choose the paper with the pencil, and it allows you to start a chat with a new person. You select the country of the person's phone, not where they are, but where their phone is or is registered. So mine is set to the United States, but if you push that, you can see that there's all countries down here with their codes. You would select the country and it would appear on your chat page. So let's just enter the phone number. After I've done that, I just hit done and I hit okay. Now you're just sending a text message. So you see the keyboard, as well as you can send a video, which is where the camera is, or take a picture. Or you can send an audio message, and that's what the microphone is for. That's what's nice. If you don't want to type, you can just video yourself or just record yourself and send it away. So I would type a message and then hit send, and that's how you use WhatsApp.